say pound for pound, that don't mean that you got the best right hand, or you just got the best defense, or you just got the best. That means you can do everything. If you can't do everything, you ain't the best pound for pound. Well, right. You think they say LeBron James one of the best pound for pound basketball players because he can do everything. Now, he may have a hard time with the big shots at the end of the game with that, but everything else he can do. No, but everything else he can do. Everything else he can do immaculate.
Yeah.
He one of the best. He one of the best specimens that basketball has ever seen, and he can do it all.
What did you take on Tyson Fury?
My best pound for pound, it'd be right now, it's three guys. I don't care how you put them, but you gotta have Crawford, Lomachenko, and
Usyk, Canelo.
Canelo.